What's up, guys? Jonathan here from Dating Bros Gaming. Got a new game here for you. Me and Ian's series of It Takes Two should be wrapping up about now, and so that means it should be end of September, early October, if everything was timed correctly. So this would be the perfect time for a scary game, I thought. You know, getting spooky season spirit. So this is Little Nightmares. Little Nightmares was released in 2017 by Tarsier Games. Straight from their website, it says, Little Nightmares is a distorted place that exists somewhere between dreams and reality, where children are left to face the horrors of the world alone, searching for hope amidst the dead meat and the old shoes of the Maw. Armed with nothing but a lighter and a bright yellow raincoat, our little hero, Six, begins a perilous journey to the surface and a fateful meeting with the lady. So let's go ahead and get into it here. It started a second ago, but my audio was messed up, so better now. So, scary games, I'm okay with gore and paranormal-ish type stuff, but like jump scares kind of get me, so I'm not sure how much of that's in here, but you might see me jump a couple times. From what I told, this is a pretty short game too, so we should be able to get through. There's actually three, or a third one's coming out of this, so there's two out right now. We'll try to get through both this month. Here we are, bright little yellow raincoat. Can I move? Oh, I can't move. I like how this looks so far. Okay. Make a jump. Oh, that kind of scared me already a little bit. I forgot something, right? I can get the light. Oh, there it is. There we go. Okay, let's check to make sure I didn't miss anything. I'm like on edge waiting for something to jump out here. Somewhere. That's how they get you. Takes Two series is still going on right now. I'm trying to get some stuff queued up for ahead of time. But like I said, hopefully this will be coming out late September, early October for you guys. Try to do a lot of our spooky games, some Phasmophobia, this. See if we can find some other stuff that's kind of more on the scarier side. Up the stairs we go. Where am I in? Know what this place is. I'm also curious if there's like voices in this, like on the top. thing is. Oh, I can pick it up. I don't know. Okay. Can I pick up anything? Can I pick up this? Oh, I can. Going on the story. We just woke up and we're in. This looks like a ship to me. Excuse me. Something moving the mirror. Kinda. See that we're swaying. Maybe this will get us outside going up here to this window. Alright. Can I get up to the window? Oh. That scared me. The objective even scared me. Alright, I thought I could get to the window, but... we got here, guys. No, just guess I needed to click to grab onto the edge. Oh, well. There's that. Yikes. I guess I wonder if I can read this letter. Alright, you see how we walk like this? It's like, we're gonna have to hide from some things. Okay, well that's depressing. Oh wait, maybe, I think I might need to grab this chair. Hear that? Oh, there's footsteps and handprints. Oh no. Oh, this must be checkpoints. That's right where these are. Where to die right here. Not sure. Where to go right here. What am I missing here? You could just go this way up. Oh man, wait, there's my face. Kinda creepy too. I can't tell what I see in there. back. Weird spot for a chick. Guess that's what that is anyways. That's not really this way, is it? Oh, no, I shouldn't have done that. Trusted my gut there. Oh, is this? Okay. Never mind, this is like right where it happened. I'm supposed to jump across. It's gonna be one of those games where I probably can't fight back. It's probably more of just avoiding. There's another one up there, I see it. Can we run? Yeah, a couple of them. Hopefully checkpoint. I gotta pick this up. Should I take this with me? One, two. Jump with this in my hand. Oh, I just jumped it. Alright. That scared me a little bit. Oh, I ran out of the thing. I was scared to turn the light on, I didn't think I had time. The good news is they're pretty slow. Bad news, I don't know how to get out of here, okay. I thought I saw something up above. I wish I didn't fall, but I bet that's part of the deal. Thank you. complaint I did see about this was that it's hard to see, like, the angle you're taking on certain things. I'm guessing that they're talking like that. It was hard to see if I was walking across that street or not, and that's why I fell. But I'm not that big of, like, a complainer about things. I'm not, like, super critical of games. So far, I really like how this looks. It's like, creepy, but not scary yet. There's some couple of things that made me, like, semi-jump. Controls, I have to like click like left, down, right, left, down, right. I bet I have to get across this fast, which I don't like. Can I make this jump? I thought about jumping across right there, but I didn't think I would make it. Open. Let's just stop opening things that I just like to find our friend again. Open it again. Couple DLCs that I don't know if they're a continuation of the story or exactly what they are. All right, he doesn't want to stay up here. I don't blame him. There we go. So yeah, I don't know. We might check out the DLCs too. Let me see what those add. There we go. Another checkpoint. We've seen this a door like this earlier with the guy who was just hanging around. I don't know if I should set that like that. I light this on fire. Oh, this is a toilet, like a restroom. Huh. Yeah, at least I started. Yeah, those must be checkpoints because I started in this room. Well, that obviously wasn't the right thing to do. Where is it? making sure. Let me shut this door and see if maybe there's something else. Around by using it. Yeah. Let me get it. Dude, they even have blocks of this little logo. You hit the drawer, right? No. Oh, this is moving by itself. I'm feeling like I gotta run up here. Ugh. Oh, there's a little doll here. I don't even know where that thing went. Oh, there it is. Alright, I really thought that seesaw was going to take me to somewhere I need to be. I guess not. Can I jump back to the window right here? I don't think so. Window, just in case you don't realize that you have to run all the way through both. This is the brig. Gotta be. Alright. Oh, the eyeball's looking at me. Oh. See it up there? Yeah, I kind of figured I was gonna get something like that. Oh. It turned to clay. That's what those other people are. Friend again up there. I feel like I gotta crawl through there, but how do I get up here? I'm afraid it's not as easy as walking past this eyeball here. Oh, wait. Maybe I don't have to get to that little cage, but I kind of want to try to. This is nothing, I'm just going to cut down. See? Definitely one of those people I like to like explore every nook and cranny of the game. And you know, like some of my brothers, I would rather just get to the game like as fast as possible. I gotta see what's out there. Another one of these dolls. Handprints. Blood. Yeah. Okay. What's this eye? I wonder what the eye means. My reason for wanting to like explore is like I just don't want to miss it. I have to play again. I forget what I missed. Or watch a video. Kids in this ship. It's no good. Ooh, I must have made that. Yeah. Dark. What was that all about? I'm hungry. We'll eat a rat. We have to. Holding our stomach. We're hungry. I think eating was a part of this game. Oh, there's more. That is either actually, or if that's the lady. No, they're nice. Oh, another noose here. The other reason I kind of decided to play this is I saw the third one is actually going to be co-op. So I'll be wanting to like play with one of the boys. Oh, there it is. I was like, I thought I was wondering if it's going to make a sound. It took a long time. That's on, so we don't want to go that way. Maybe this way. This is, I don't really know. It's definitely going to take more than one episode to do this, so I don't know when to cut it off. If I jump to this, I don't want this to be wrong, but thanks. I already kind of forgot where I messed up. What did I mess up? Oh, that stupid lever. That's where I messed up. I think it went pretty fast. Oof. Let's see if I can try the ladder this time, I guess. Useless. I'll like pick up the ladders that I want to do. Cool. Okay. my thought process was for it to do, but it works. I thought I was gonna make like a staircase kind of out of these. Maybe that's what I could have done, but always some problem. Those are the checkpoints. Just kidding. Gosh, I don't want to fall again. Okay. Here. I was gonna say I've been here before. I have. I turned the power off, now I can go through here. This is gonna be tough. what happened. It tripped. Is that one level? Alright guys, well, I think that was one level. I guess. Well, it seems like a good spot to cut it. So, I want these to last, get through these games in October. So, for October, we might get in some more videos per week just to get through this series. And then, of course, we still got Denning Bros Gaming Night on Wednesdays, so catch us playing some Apex or some Phasmophobia maybe this month. And then Friday, Jacob's still doing his series of just playing Apex and getting angry because we lose a lot. So hopefully you guys are enjoying this one. This one seems like a fun. I like the graphics and everything so far, and gameplay kind of different from what we normally play. So thank you guys for watching. Come back to next week. We can continue right here. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.